Imagine one day you are offered a raise. Everything seems to be looking up, but for families hanging on by a thread, a small increase in income can mean losing important forms of support. What should be a great step forward can actually push them over the edge. This is called the benefits cliff. In Bexar County, Texas, the average household of three with both parents working brings in less than $60,000 a year. Meanwhile, to cover the basics, it costs over $78,000 a year. That's a gap of more than $18,000. And that means families face tough choices. Those with low enough incomes can still qualify for help to make ends meet. But as their income rises, key benefits get cut. And the extra income is not nearly enough to make up the cost of what's been lost. But it doesn't have to stay this way. Some organizations and communities are working to fix the problem. There are privately funded programs that give hardworking families additional cash grants each month. Also, some employers are reimagining employee offerings like childcare and transportation subsidies. We could also address the problem at a policy level by tapering off benefits gradually as a family's income increases. The benefits cliff was human-made. Together, we can build a better way.